Hello, I'm delighted to welcome everyone to our patient focus symposium on sleep, diet, exercise, and impact of inflammation. We've got a great line of speakers who are experts in their field, and I'm really looking forward to hearing about how lifestyle can impact on the inflammation. But just before we start, I kind of want to give you a little bit of context as to how this symposium came about. Basically, about 2 years ago, we got funding from the Health Research Board in collaboration with patient partners, clinical colleagues, and Arthritis Ireland. And it was to develop a patient awareness initiative through interactive patient workshops. So we first did an online survey, and this online survey addressed their patients' understanding of their disease, their medication, their adherence, and their engagement in research. And the outputs of this are going to be discussed by the first speaker today, Dr. Mary Canavan. And then based on the survey, we developed a series of workshops that provided the opportunity for people living with arthritis to have an interactive format to discuss the outputs of the survey. And this was chaired by a patient, a clinician, and a scientist. And then we also had an interactive questions and answers session. And during the session, the patients identified key areas that they wanted to be prioritized for research. And these were mainly lifestyle and inflammation, and in particular, sleep, diet, anxiety, and exercise. So that's what's brought us here today. So it's very much so this symposium has been directed by you, the patients. And we realized that there was not a lot of information out there on these subjects, but also disinformation about these subjects out there. So before we start, just one or two housekeeping points. At the bottom of your Zoom screens, there is a question and answer session. And if you want to ask any questions, can you type your questions into that as opposed to the chat session? So if you type your questions into the questions and answers, the chair at the end of each talk will address those questions to the speaker, and obviously the questions will be answered then. We have a lot of people registered for the day, so the likelihood is not all questions are going to be answered, but we're logging all the questions and we'll be able to answer these if we can and put them up on our websites in a couple of weeks. So on that note, I'm delighted to welcome Gráinne O'Leary, who is the CEO of Arthritis Ireland, and they have been a huge support and supported us throughout this project from the start to today. Thank you very much, Gráinne.
Hi everybody, and thanks Ursula for the introduction. Delighted to be here today, really looking forward to this symposium, and just really wanted to welcome everybody to the symposium. And I guess I think it'll be of huge interest. As Ursula has already said, the topics have been have been directed by everybody who completed the survey that was undertaken to inform this piece of work. And I suppose it didn't come as any surprise to me that sleep, diet, and exercise were those really, I suppose, burning topics and area of interest to so many of you who are attending today. You know, each of these areas can have a huge impact on how people experience their disease, how they manage their symptoms, and manage their disease as they embark on that journey with arthritis, and obviously have a huge impact on quality of life as well. So, I mean, the huge interest, I suppose, was evidenced as well by the numbers of you that are registered for this workshop, or this symposium. I think we had 650 people, so the full number that we were able to accommodate on this webinar are registered. So just huge areas of interest. Remember too that more information on these areas can be found on our website on arthritisireland.ie. So, you know, please do visit our website. And it's also worth noting that our six-week self-management program, Living Well with Arthritis and Related Conditions, does cover these topics as well. So if you haven't already done the program, or you know, maybe you've been putting it on the back burner or thinking about it, or maybe you've never thought about it, but maybe after today's session, if you're interested in learning more about how you can get more actively involved in managing your disease, please do consider signing up for a Living Well course as well. And more details are available on our website as well, arthritisireland.ie. Just also want to point you to our helpline, where, you know, if you're experiencing any difficulties or you maybe just like somebody to talk talk to about what you're currently experiencing, please contact our helpline Monday to Friday, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. And the number there is 0818-252-846. So there are just a few supports that we can offer in Arthritis Ireland, but I really hope that you find this afternoon to be beneficial and informing. So we're really looking forward to our really great list of speakers that we have.
Okay, great. Thank you very much, Gráinne.